Hey, welcome back to Nicole's Heart of Love. In the afternoon session, I'm going to use the spiritbox PSB7 model reverse at either 250 or 300. So, I'm going to see if I contact this little girl named Emily. I'm headache and I had no sleep last night whatsoever. So, I'm gonna see what she wants. I have my digital tape recorder. And, you know. Hello, Emily, are you here? Is there a little girl here named Emily? Can she talk? Hi, my name is Nicole. What's your name? Your name is Emily? Did you need any help last night? Is that why you checked me up? Are you asleep last 5 a.m.? Who scratched my leg? Were you touching my leg? I'm not mad, I'm just curious. Do you need help? Is it Lily here? Can she talk? Who is she? Who is Emily? Does she want a toy? Do you want a toy? You want a doll? Does Emily want a doll? How old are you, Emily? Is that better at your level? I'm holding it down. Do you speak this to the device now? Is that your level? Can you say hello? How old are you, Emily? Emily still here? teacher, all the best for you. Is that better? Can you hear me? Is that Emily? How old are you? Is that your name, Emily? Who else is with you? How many spirits are here? How many spirits are here? Oh, it's stuck in my eye. Sorry, guys. I didn't have any sleep. Who was here last night? Who kept me up all night? Is there anyone else that would like to talk? I need a voice. Can you touch the right button? There's something really on here. Click it, there it is. Emily, are you still here? Do you need help or are you just passing through? Who's over here by the door? You still over there? Yeah. Who's by the door? Who's kidding. Can you please say goodbye? Can you give us your name? I'm just gonna try this to be here. Try to close laws in the peace session. Can you give us your name? Who's by the door? Are you guarding the door? My angel. I'm gonna play this one back. Heard some rustling noise, that's weird. Still by the door. You guys see it right there, right there. I barely touched the wall. This is the wall. This is the whole door frame right here. Just in this area. Oh. Are you friendly? Can you use your name? Oh, I feel less energy. Is there more than one here? Oh wait, it's three. Wow. These are my angels. So, okay. Very bad for my time. Can I still wear that? Is there anyone here that wants to talk to me? Is there anything you want to say? Are you good or bad? Something too bad you have to leave. Are you ready to find me? Your name, Brit? I feel like you're right here. Wow. Do you have a message for us today? Do you miss family and friends? Do you want to say hi to anyone? Is Emily here? Are you looking for your daddy? This is from my friend Daddy's house. He lives all the way in England. Your daddy might be there. Emily, go to England. Your daddy might be there. Oh, you have to let us know if you need help. How many spirits are here now in my room? How many spirits are here? This is portal right here. Go on, this is portal. Hey, I'm gonna wrap this up pretty soon. Pretty fun. Who just spoke? Is your name Matthew? They love you? Is Emily still here? Alright, thank you for talking with me. You need to go back now. Bye. I'm gonna play this part again. Pretty awesome. I think Emily did come through. So hopefully we'll help her cross over or find her daddy or something. Anyway, please write to me if you see anything or hear anything, and if you want me to ask Brit questions, just write to me. I don't know. My answer.